What is up, you guys? Welcome to Twitch. Today is a throwback Saturday, man. Wait, is today Friday or Saturday? Oh, yes, it is Saturday. My bad. Had to double check. But welcome to a throwback Saturday for Midnight Club LA, baby. Welcome, 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 welcome. Yo, Sam, what up? Yo, Sam, I am going to mod you. So today we are playing a throwback on Midnight Club LA, man. I'm super hyped, man. We about to get it. Excuse me. I know, let's swing around and hit that. Oh. Ah, shit. Yeah, they hurry up and take off before they come after my ass. Great, not even 2 seconds and I got the cops on my ass. Oh dang, pulling a Fast and Furious here. Ah, shit. Nope, you ain't catching me today. Whoops. No, 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 you are not coming after me. Screw you. He's like right there. Sit here and wait him out. Hopefully I don't get caught. Hey, Wolfman, what up? Go away, cop. Go away, officer. That's it. That's right. Go the other way. Oh, that was sketchy, man. Right off the bat, we almost got caught. I guess all those years of playing Need for Speed Underground, and Underground 2, and Most Wanted kind of came in handy. Oh, stairs. Oh, hello. Wasn't expecting that one to have. No, no, no. Out the way, fucking. Oh, that's a taxi. Alright, so there's our target to race against. So let's hit this. Alright, it's go time, boys. Yeah, you ain't gonna do all that shit talking when I smoke ass, buddy. So you think you're gonna be slick? Oh, nice braking drift right there. Not even gonna lie, that was actually a good braking drift. See you, fool. That's right, I ain't that far behind. I can catch his ass. Damn it. Where's the handbrake on this thing? Well, looks like I gotta do braking drifting to get through this shit. Oh man, how many of you got, watch out. But for you guys in chat, man, how many of you guys remember this game from like way back in the day? See ya! Told you wasn't gonna get away that easily, man. Ha! Dude spun out. Ooh, sketchy, no. Oh, you son of a bitch. See if we can slipstream this fool. Wait, did he get caught up in that wreckage as well? Yo, I think he did. Oh, no. Dang, man. This game is definitely a lot harder than I remember, man. Like, holy crap. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna get this one, but like I said, I don't know. Yep. Yeah, we're definitely not making it this round. Coming through. That was definitely a tough run. Let's do the next race in the series and see what we can do here. Hopefully we can take a win. Coming through, excuse me. Dude, I wish there was a freaking handbrake on here. Because if there was a handbrake, dude, I'd be ripping that handbrake around those corners. It's definitely a challenge on wheel, like, for sure. Oh, talk about threading the needle, man. Shit. Not gonna lie, that was sketchy. I did not think I was gonna make that. Hi, sucker, remember me? I think you do, because I just passed your ass, fool. See if I can spin dude out. See if I can pull an old Need for Speed Underground 2 trick here. Ah, damn. Yeah, we definitely ain't getting this one, man. Maybe I need to upgrade my car. Hey, Matt, what up, bro? And Matt, I'm gonna mod you up as well, buddy. Shout out to my brother Matt. only got a little bit of cash. Hey guys, I do apologize for that. If my mic does go out, just let me know. Type in the chat and I'll turn it back on. It's because my controller turned off on me. So I do apologize for that. Oh. Well, like I was saying, I think they heard me because I called their mom's pork chopped up bacon. And I think they heard me because they're really after my ass now. Hey, anybody want fried bacon for dinner? Or for breakfast? So what are you guys thinking for breakfast, man? Smoked ham, fried bacon? Ah, damn. I got smoked. What is that? I think I pissed the cops off. I think they didn't like the fried bacon or smoked ham bit. I don't think they liked the smoked ham and fried bacon jokes. Shit. Alright, whew. Man, you gotta really be careful with the cops on here, man, because one slip of them, they will chase you down. Hey, look, the piggy's favorite place, the donut shop. Anybody want Dunkin' Donuts for breakfast? I need to get on the next street over here. He completely missed me. He completely was oblivious to me. Trying to find where that red... Oh, sorry about your caddy. All right, there it is. Oh, yo, dude, I can go through the alleyway. Okay. Ah, shit. Wait, is that thing like... Oh my god, it's actually moving. Okay. So it looks like we gotta chase this mug down. Alright, you know what? Screw chasing that thing down. Alright, here we go, guys. The Hollywood tournament. Oh, nice Firebird, dude. Got that boost. What'd you know about that boost knife? Ooh. Oh, bro, we just whipped that shit. That was sick. That wasn't, though. Excuse me. Trying not to hit you guys. I'm just trying to get back on the road. Thank you. Whew, let's go. Alright, we're slowly catching them. There's one guy right there. See ya, and your boy's taking home first. Well, not necessarily taking home first, but yo. Not today, boys. Y'all thought you were gonna get away that easily. Took third. Shit. Or fourth. I thought I had third. Also, if you guys do want to know, I will be competing in the Fortnite event for today. So that is gonna happen around like 4 o'clock today. Alright, see, you guys will have to forgive me if I don't win very much. It's kind of been a while since I've played this, so... I'm trying to, like, relearn everything here. But what are you guys up to in chat today, man? Like, for all y'all in chat, man, what do you guys got planned for this weekend? Get out of here with that fire, bud. Oh. Sorry about your beamer. Oh, dude. Save it, save it, save it. Oh, watch out for Sweet Tooth side van there. What is this all? Oh shit, it's a circuit run, okay. That's good, I guess. Get your beamer out of here. Get that beamer out of here, boy. And no, I'm not referring to the Lil Peep song Beamer Boy. Even though that is a good song, not one that I'm not referring to that. I'm talking about that beamer that I just passed up. Man, why do I feel like they took from Need for Speed Underground 2 on this track? Because this kind of feels like the highway race that you do on Underground 2 a lot. Oh yeah, we got this race in the bag. Go, 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 go. Yeah. Oh, just barely, but we took it. We just barely took it. Doing that though. Alright, so you guys want to boost up the line? Okay. I'll show you what boosting really looks like. See ya! Not gonna lie, that drift was fire. That was like some freaking Keiichi Tsuchiya shit. Shout out to the Drift King. As always, mad respect. Oh, no, 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 you son of a bitch. Thankfully, he's not far behind, so I can easily catch him. And look, Best Buy. Anybody need to stop into Best Buy? Pick up some stuff? Alright, maybe some clothes, computer stuff. Shit. Oh yeah, man, I done caught up to these fools. No! Dude, I didn't even need to boost off that guy. Oh shit, almost lost it right there. Shit. Damn, man. But dude, how many of you guys remember playing this game back in the day? Post in the comments, man. How many of you guys remember this from like way back when? Oh, wait, there's the garage. You know what, I think I am gonna head into the garage. Yo. Oh, delivery reward. Okay. Looks like we're doing a delivery mission. Alright, so I need to get to that red dot. Oh damn, this challenger's a beast, bro. Thank you. I want to try to deliver that one again, because now that I know the route. Alright guys, so I am gonna end it right here. I'm gonna get ready to set up to play some Grid Legends or something like that. Something different, you know, besides, you know, the typical stuff. Hopefully you guys did enjoy this, man. I know I had fun getting chased by cops, doing a few runs, and just having fun. So if you guys did enjoy this, man, be sure to hit that follow button. And we are almost there to where you guys will be able to donate. We're super, super close, man. We are right there on the cusp of being able to have you guys, you know, donate, get prizes for your donations and all that stuff. So keep following, keep watching, keep being awesome, keep being you. And yeah, I love you guys, and I'll see you guys in the next stream, man. Love you guys. Peace. And I hope you guys have a good Saturday and weekend. And month and year. Anyways, I love you guys, man. Peace.